WCA coming off of their best season since 2016, hosting Jeanerette. First play of the second half, Crusaders' Stephen George dumps it off to Cameron Randall for a big first down. A couple of plays later on the third and long, defensive end Javonte Williams says, bring that tail here, boy. He gets a sack for the loss as the Tigers take over on downs. Zylan Kolar drops back, but he is going to be picked off by Tyler Dejon. This one is a close final. Jeanerette wins it 14-8.